I am in a relationship, like I said, right? A loving relationship most of the time, right? But it is. But it's this little thing, like when she takes the honey from the cupboard, and you think to yourself, why? What? What's the problem? Well, there is. I like to have honey on my cereal every morning. I go downstairs, right? I get a bowl, Rice Krispies, that's my favourite. And I don't use sugar, I use the honey. And she knows I use the honey, but what she does is she takes it from the cupboard and brings it to her workplace, because she's got a real job, so that warrants her taking the honey out the household. Me, I'm a comedian, all I do is sit at home and wank all day. So what I have to keep on doing is going to the local shop, buying more honey. And I know she keeps on taking it, so what I do is buy probably two or three and pull it in there. But by the end of the week, it's all gone. How much honey does one person need? I'm the little Winnie the Pooh people. And she just keeps on taking it all the time. So the last time I actually took it, I sent her a text message. I was like, please do not take the honey. Send. And that went over to wherever she was. And I had to go to the shop, buy some more honey, just so I can have my cereal and live the rest of the day. And it was a good day. Probably one of the best days of my life it was. Until she came home. And she wasn't talking to me. I said, how was your day? She goes, I said, how did it go? I'm thinking to myself, she can't open up her mouth because she's got so much fucking honey in it. But I know I'm the problem. So I said, you know what, I'm sorry. She said, you don't even know what you're sorry for. I said, I know that, but whatever it is, I am sorry. And she told me what the problem was, right? She's a teacher. She goes, I had a hard day at school with the kids. They wasn't listening to me and the lesson went terrible. And I went to you for support and I looked at the phone and I saw a text message from you swearing at me. I said, I didn't swear at you. I know that, but that's what it sounded like today. And then she says, don't you love me? And as soon as she says those words, that changes the whole complexity of the whole situation. It's not about this anymore. It's about me proving to her how much I love her. And I love her so much, more than life itself, and I hate to see her in this position. I was like, you know what? I'm sorry you had a hard day at school with the kids. Fuck the kids, I don't give a shit about them. Right, and the thing with the honey, don't worry about it. I bought some more, don't worry about it. I love you so much. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. But the back of my mind, I'm thinking, why am I saying sorry to her for? She's the one that took the fucking honey.